I'm a dabbler. And I think that's a lot of actors are. I do a lot of different things. I mean, the only thing that I'm probably genuinely obsessed with involves, like, gardening. But there's such an element of chance there, and basically most of the time you're just chasing whatever is happening, that planning or being obsessive about something never pays off. You know, you go, oh, it looks like this branch wants to go this way, we should prune this one, you know. Yeah, pruning apple trees, pruning an apple tree, first of all, when you first go to do it, it's like, makes you terrified, you think you're going to kill the thing, you know, but the act of doing that is definitely like chasing what is being given to you. And I would say, as an actor, that's mostly what I do. I'm not like, I do come in with some ideas, but we would talk about them, but I always challenge myself to have them be simple ideas, you know, just a basic framework of an idea, and then go into it from that point of view, and then see what needs to be pruned, you know. Everyone thinks it's really cool for like 5 minutes. You know, like, everybody's got their gloves and their hats, and we go down, and they're into it for a little bit. They love like a broad fork, you know. They'll do that for 10 minutes maybe, and then everyone just starts disappearing. And then we all